Bluetooth was a Viking king who united all the tribes in Denmark under his rule. And because he did this not only with a sword, but also with words and diplomacy, we thought of him as a good symbol for our project. Well, the idea of Bluetooth back in 1994 was to add value to the mobile phone. All mobile devices like smartphones, tablets, laptops, they all have Bluetooth inside. What you can connect with them is, for example, a mouse or a wireless keyboard, but also headsets. And we call that the personal bubble, where the host device, like the mobile phone or a tablet, is in the center. Well, one of the main challenges was using a frequency band, which was also used by many other devices. And to get around that, we used the idea of frequency hopping to make it a very robust system. So frequency hopping is at the heart of the Bluetooth technology. And the best way is to compare it with a highway of 79 lanes, where you have two cars that follow each other and they jump from one lane to the other lane. And we do it at a very high speed, at 1600 lane changes per second. 2 years ago, we founded the company Tonalite, which is specializing on this miniaturization of wireless devices. So that in the end, it becomes so small and it has so much processing power, it opens a complete new world.